You guys want me to lose, actually. Play Rex. Like, I'll do Rexite informative, and then tomorrow I'll get, like, Vi and Jarvan if you want me to fucking lose. Because Rexite shits on Lee Sin. Come on, I need to win. This account's stuck in platinum. Like, Rexite actually shines against melee champions because he can do whatever the fuck he wants. Rexite is probably the best jungler in the game for, like, teaching you how to properly jungle. Rek'Sai and Lee Sin are the two best. You have to be decisive, you have to counter jungle, you have to do everything a jungler needs to know how to do. Even ghosts who talk the same, not really. I don't think so. Quebec power. Nice. Alright, so Lee Sin starting blue. And frankly, I don't have any idea what he's gonna do. Probably just level 3 game, that's what all the shitty junglers do. Galen, BMX specs. So I have to be on my toes, ready for this counter gank. We know Ezreal has no flush. And to get this scuttle crab quickly. Where the fuck are you? Why? Why run? Come back. You can honestly just go bot and get a kill. I don't know if it's like worth my top side. Honestly, it's not worth, I'm just gonna do it. Just to show you guys how bad it is to gank. In this season, got the pushing. I mean, like, you think this is a good gank, but in reality, it's actually really bad. If Lee Sin is good, it's bad. That's how it is. Like, if he's good, I lose everything. He 3 buffs me, and he'll be super ahead on XP. Like, we have pressure top, but I don't think he gives a fuck, to be honest. Right, so now he's like, okay, no, that's fine though, actually, because now I can invade his Raptors. He has 8 CS, and he's level 4, so he can deduce by that. He's here though. Willing to buy team. What the hell? What? Why are you fucking standing mid? The wave is pushed, dude. Holy. Kill me. Like, actually, just kill me, dude. How is he this bad? The wave is pushed in. It's at the turret. He's standing there waiting for the next wave. Kill me. Kill me, actually. You know what? Fuck you. I need gold from that Raptor I lost because of you. That's enough. I'll take it. The wave is fucking pushed in. He's like standing there waiting for his fucking mom to come pick him up from school. I don't fucking understand. Okay, so since we know Lee Sin is bot side and his CS count is so low, we can deduce that his Krugs are up right now. I'm probably gonna get 3 men at his Krugs too. Wouldn't be surprised. So since I know my top side camps are gone, might as well just clear bot side. Blue buff isn't really a necessity. And then I can look for a play, because every lane is fucking dog shit again. Best thing you can do for a camp before ganking is just take your camp so you can be ahead. This guy's monster. What the hell? He has no mana, what the hell? You can kill him. Fuck. See, I really want to get this bot turret out of the way. This is like our only shot. And Caitlyn's like a monster taking turrets, so hopefully Caitlyn can help mid. Fizz is a champ with like no wave clear. I mean, it's a melee champ, so it's like really hard for him to like clear the waves at his turret. Like, now we have the edge. Caitlyn just needs to come and we get a 4v3 because their turret's down. Ezreal's bot. But he has no TP. This is like our shot to win right now. That's why you take turret. Like, if I didn't take the bot turret right now, Caitlyn would be bot and we would have lost the game right there. And like the moment Lee sends too low to, you know, contest the jungle, this is my chance to, like, set him even more behind. I know all my camps are up, but like, his camps have more of a priority to me because I'm playing Rek'Sai. I don't scale too well. I'm actually going to leave my top side up because there's really nothing for me to get here. I really want to do something mid slash bot because these lanes, well, this lane didn't really win, but like Lulu's doing a lot of work. Fuck, I have to steal this dragon too, god damn it. I'm gonna spam ping this until one person comes. I don't give a fuck. Is it actually worth smiting it when you die? God, I fucking hate this Kate. Like, I actually despise him, dude. I took 2 CS from bot lane. Now, look, they think that they're like carry lords, like they fucking deserve everything on the map, but they're all fucking retardedly bad. God, I hate this game. Do you see how strong I am? They don't know it. 137, please. Okay there, double lift. You don't get the whole fucking map. Look at his fucking score. Fuck me, dude. Stop trying to carry and give farm. I'm 9-1 and 2. He's 1-3-7. And you guys ask me, hey, why are you chat restricted? Are you toxic? These people make me want to kill myself. I have boosted in Diamond 5, okay, in the past. Diamond 5 is harder to win in than fucking rank 1 MMR. Games of Challenger, they're so easy because everyone knows what they're doing, but here they're all fuck. They think they're good at the game. Look at this guy's fuck, he's down 40 CS. I can't bot lane. He's a negative score, and he takes a red buff. Like, he's like, stop trying to carry. I have to like waste my smite. You see this shit? I don't give a fuck if you're playing Caitlyn, you're terrible. That's the issue here. You don't know how to play this game. Like, imagine I had red buff, this guy was dead right now, but now he's gonna live. Well, not this time, but next time. I have no MR, I'm dead. Well, I'm glad you took that red buff, buddy. Do I flash? No, I don't. Fuck it. Look, 3 people dead, jungler dead. Might as well just chase them, right? Wait, let's chase them! Good idea, guys! He's actually chased. God bless his soul. Like, actually, God bless this guy's soul. Nope, he's rushing for the red buff. Fuck, I can't beat him there. I think I stomp him, but I don't have red smite. That's the issue here. Oh god. Two exhausts? Come on, dude. Fuck this game, dude. feels good when Ruby actually uses spells on me. Don't be. Alright, easy game. Well, good thing Caitlyn got the red buff. She contributed a lot to that team fight. God, I didn't kick like 37 times this game. Oh my fucking god. Oh no. Dude, this is a good champ. Good game. Alright, if Caitlyn did more damage than me, I'm gonna PayPal everyone on this stream $5 each, literally. Oh, it was close. I mean, just like 3 times more.